From the Augusta National Golf Club in Augusta, Georgia, EA Sports so proudly presents The Masters. Today, live second round coverage of the season's first, and many say most coveted, major championship. But if we see more of what we witnessed yesterday, we're in for a heck of a battle these next 3 days as we show you the current leaderboard here on this Friday. We've got a tie at the top here at 10 under par. Included among them is the golfer we'll be watching, as this should prove to be a compelling round of golf. Second shot coming up, and we say hello to Iona Stephen.
It's 125 yards is the number to the front of the green, but 129 is the number to get it all the way to the flag and the pin on the left portion of the green.
Good shot. Safely on the green and a birdie chance.
14 feet to the hole. Nope. Good effort, but that's going to wander a few feet by. Okay, that's in for par here at the first. And he's going to remain at 10 under. And this is going to be a good result. It's going to catch that slope a bit and keep getting better here at hole number two. Well within range from here, a second now to the par five. Got every bit of that, threw it all the way there, and got it to stop. Home in two on the par five. So now this, from 24 feet away, it's for eagle. Had a pretty good run at it. That would have been a nice eagle, but couldn't quite find the line. Okay, no problems there, finishing off a birdie at number two. And with it, he'll take over the top spot on the leaderboard here on this Friday. And this is going to get way up there at three. That, a very good drive. So a big drive, and not much needed to carry here for his second. No gimme here. Tricky one for birdie. Nicely done. Things looking good early. That's birdies at two and three. And he moves to two under for his round. 12 under all told. finished off. It's a par here at four. And this will stay a one-shot lead. Just what you want at this point in the round. You're trying to find a rhythm, hit fairways, hit the middle of the club face. That's what they did, right there. Well, not as close to the pin as you'd like, but when you find greens in regulation on a regular basis, you're going to have a chance. Right about 9 feet here to the hole. Oh, he's saying, where's the turn? That didn't move nearly as much as he anticipated. Okay, that one brushed in for bogey here at the fifth. And he'll fall back down to 11 under. Solid shot, and sometimes solid throughout the round, will win the day. Now this, for birdie.
Yeah, and I'm seeing a bit of right-to-left break on this, but that's certainly not the focus. It's a steep slope, so you've got to concentrate and make sure you get this up to the hole.
Right there. It is a par here at the sixth, and he'll stay at 11 under par. That's up the left side.
Good drive. Left of center. Flag cut back right. You can just go straight at it.
From the left side of this fairway, he'll look over his second.
That's a good shot, and more importantly, too, a green in regulation, so birdie chance.
Ah, yes, runs that one right in. It's a birdie here at the seventh, and he gets it to 12 under par. Yeah, nothing to fault there. Good balance, good follow through, and a good start to this hole.
That's it. Two solid shots right there, Frank.
Certainly taking advantage of this par five. Comfortably on for two.
The speed here, are you kidding? That is exceptional from that distance. That is worth a wow. Yeah, that's a good putt. A birdie here at one. And he'll move to 13 under par for the tournament. This is going to be a beautiful drop down the hill into the big clearing, and it'll set up a good look at this ninth green. From the fairway, Iona, this is second.
129 yards left to the flag today. Pin all the way at the back. He can fly it the full way.
No, it's not close, but it is on the green.
Well, Iona's had a good look. Now this for birdie.
Yeah, it's a long putt, so pace is important, but there's not a whole lot to it. I fancy the chances of getting this close.
I'll tell you what, lag putting, such an underrated part of the game, and that is well done there. Just a tap in there for Paul at the ninth. That's going to be a 3-under 33 on this front side. Looking for a strong finishing kick here on this Friday to get set up for the weekend, and that, another good drive here. A second shot looming here from right around 165 yards.
Knew that was going to be a good shot when it left the club face. What's that, 8 or 9 feet? Excellent shot.
Yes, rolls it right in. A birdie here at 10. And he draws three shots clear on this Friday. Is starting up the right side. No issues here. That is into the fairway. Water left and long. This is second at 11.
It's not too bad. Good shot. Inside 20 feet, I would imagine. So a good chance, really outside chance for birdie.
Yeah, that's a good putt. The birdie here at one. He moves to 15 under.
Okay, that one's dancing. Chance now for another birdie. Oh, dude, that. What a roll that was. A long one in for birdie. And the lead swells to 6 here on this Friday. Looking for a strong finishing kick here on this Friday to get set up for the weekend, and that, another good drive here. Frank, you know you've been in the spot. It is one of the most anticipated shots in the entire sport, the second at 13 at Augusta National. How do you do with that one?
That was great, Rich. This is the most famous par 5 in the world. One of the reasons why, too, not just the dogleg left that the hole presents, but the uneven lie for the second shot. That had to be hit good, and was indeed. Once again, another great tee shot. I'm starting to wonder how low can you go? And the driving has been simply superb.
So from right around the middle of the fairway, this is second.
Just a beautiful performance, and this round looks like it's going to get even better. Just a beautiful iron shot. The sound off that club face.
Ah, well done. That one rolled in for a birdie. And he has now moved 5 clear of the field here in round 2. Looks so simple when you're going good, doesn't it? And that is yet another solid drive. Decision time now. Take on the pond or not. His second and 15. Good shot that is, home and 2 on the par 5. Remember, made eagle earlier in the round, Frank? That may be a chance for a second.
I know we can't call it a double eagle, but talk about aggression in these par 5s. Way to stand up there and just hit the shot.
Another thunderbolt right there. What a putt. He can't seem to do anything wrong in this round. Wow. Okay, safely aboard. We turn to Nota Begay III for this look at birdie.
Just has to get the ball started and it will work back to the right and toward the hole.
Got it there, but not quite on target. Okay, that'll be a par here at 16. And he's going to maintain that substantial lead. Looking for a strong finishing kick here on this Friday to get set up for the weekend, and that, another good drive here. Gotta think this an extra half club or more as he sets for a second into the wind. A long one coming up here for birdie. That's gonna scoot a foot or two by. No problems there. That's a par here at 17. And that's going to keep this large lead right where it is. That a beautiful tee shot through the chute here at 18. That is going to be ideal. Now a second from 164 yards out.
Good shot, safely on the green, and a birdie chance. This is a 13-footer. Okay, so that will wind up the par at the last. And that is going to be a second-round score of 61. Pretty incredible. So far, so good for our featured golfer. Going to be going to bed tonight with a 36-hole lead here, trying to win that first major.
Half of the tournament in the books. It's always a compelling stage, Rich. You know, half the field's nearly out of it, but a featured player very much in it.
So that's it for us. For Frank, Nota, Iona, and our entire crew, Rich Lerner saying, thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time on EA Sports PGA Tour.